Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9. Weather on the web, certainly on the flood watch as we go through the day on Friday. Heavy rain that moves through western and northern parts of the state during the day on Thursday has now lifted off to the north, and we're waiting on the next batch of tropical downpours. Really doesn't arrive until after midnight tonight in western zones and towards the coast near daybreak. So the flood watch really up for the daylight hours of Friday. Now, some of the rivers we're closely watching. These spots have already picked up between 1.5 and 2 inches of rain. An additional 3 inches of rain on top of any of these locations could result in moderate, if not major, flooding. That includes Pemigewasset River in both Plymouth and Woodstock, the Ammonoosuc River in Bethlehem, and the Baker River in Rumney. So we'll keep close tabs on those rivers. But right now, that's the area of greatest concern, clearly in Coos and Grafton County. Here is that train of moisture building in from the south. Some of this associated with the remnants of what was once that tropical storm Nicole south of Florida has now scooted to the east over eastern parts of North Carolina. And it looks like this band of tropical rain will slowly creep in by the pre-dawn hours in western New Hampshire and towards daybreak again along the coast. Heavy rain all Friday and then all this dry real estate back to the west. That means nice weather as we go into and through the weekend with a lot of sunshine and temperatures a little bit below the average. So for the evening, just a couple of scattered showers, mainly northern and western New Hampshire. Then very late tonight, here comes that heavy rain. Looks like tropical downpours for the morning commute, especially Merrimack Valley points west. Rain may hold off until right around the end of the morning commute, right along the immediate coast. Heavy rain throughout the early afternoon before it tapers off to scattered showers by evening. And then notice as we advance into Saturday, lots of sunshine statewide, few scattered clouds up north, and even a little bit more sun as we go into Sunday. One thing you will notice, though, the cool fall feel out there for the weekend. As we go into the beginning of next week, more of the same. Sheltered valleys may see the first frost of the season in central and southern New Hampshire if the winds go light enough early Monday morning. And then it's milder by Tuesday.